Now I've cleaned all the ports up, masked everything up. I'm using this for aluminium, this etching primer. That's what you need, because it's aluminium block. I've cleaned it all up, degreased it all. The thinners. Spraying it all up with that, and then I'm going to use engine enamel. Finish it off with. Painting it now with some Arkwright heat resistant paint, Ferrari red, just hand painting it. I'll probably give that about two or three coats anyway.